lot of dances. And it was fun to go through our selection of music and pick out some of our favorites. So we've got a little bit of variety, but unlike our dances, we will not entertain you with a polka tonight. Sorry. We're going to try to feature our soloists and our alumni. I don't know if you read on the cover of the program, there are four of us that have graduated from Buff State. Corey Bird on trombone, Teresa Leone on trombone, Susan Jimble on the Barry Sax. We have a faculty member here teaching French. Do you still teach the Spanish? Just French, right? No, French and Spanish. Miss Maggie Rostin is here. So I hope you'll enjoy some jazz. Maggie on flute, and Miss Jenny Jones on alto. So a little number called Impressions. Our next one is just a fun one that we like and love to enjoy in the summertime during a good snowstorm. One and two.
Okay.
Thank you.
featuring Jenny Jones, Julie on trumpet, and Teresa on trombone. We're going to do a familiar song called All the Things You Are. How many years later? 12 years later. A lot of years later. This was one of our first numbers that we did with the band, Harlem Nocturnes, one of our favorites, and it features Jenny Jones. Jenny Jones, myself, and Peggy Scalzo are the three original people from Ladies First of the 90s, which was a six-piece group, and we played every weekend at Hemingway's, Zuzan's, we did the M&T Plaza, Wenzel, Home Days, all best of stuff. And we're still together, and it's been, what, 20 years? Over 20, oh, that's scary, isn't it?
We were just babies then.
We were just, yeah, so sorry, but anyway. So we'll feature Jenny Jones as Harlem Nocturne. director. Well, when we started out, we had a director. He was a guy, and he was wonderful, and he helped us and got us the right charts. Because, you know, you have a band, you got to play the right charts. We know when it's a chart that works for us. And he kind of showed us all those things. And then I poked and prodded and pushed, and Jenny, you can do it, you can do it. And so now she's directing. So that's one hat. Then she plays the alto, that's another hat. She also plays flute, clarinet, tenor sax, soprano sax, flute. Okay. But aside from all that, she also sings. So we're going to ask her to sing one of our favorites that was actually arranged for us by Mr. And I always forget his name.
John Curry.
John Curry, thank you. He arranged this for our band, for Jenny, and actually for a concert we did, and so, Sway. So just Sway with us.
The next one, we're going to have some fun with.
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
Thank you. Thank you.
just, it's called owner of a bar up there, and they're trying to have music all the time. It's called the something, what's it? The Mug and Musket, and actually Jenny and I and her husband Dennis will be playing there in November. I think it's November 15th we'll be there. Amazing drummer, Miss Peggy Scalzo. You can hear her out and about with Dave Chabon, who I believe used to be on faculty here, or still is. Okay, yeah. Check her out. I'm lead trumpet and flugelhorn. You don't hear flugelhorn. If I only remember to mention it, you don't know, hear that. Julie Winder. And second trumpet, Miss Christina Bordolo. I'm third trumpet, all the way from Jamestown, Carol Spenson. Lessons or instruments or any kind of thing musical in Akron, Miss Stacy the Castro has her own Akron. Next to her, the newest member of our band, we're so pleased to have her, Miss Jennifer Broom. And the wonderful Corey Bird. Miss Teresa Leon. And next to her, Miss Karen Smith. In the front with the flute solos and the first tenor, Miss Maggie Rostin. Next to her, on second alto and clarinet, which you will hear in the second set, Miss Marcia Tishy. I don't know if you know anything about her family, not to be competition here, but her family owns Twin Village Music. And in the middle there, the lady we've met so often now, with the many, many hats, Miss Jenny Jones. And next to her on second tenor, Miss Shannon Zelnowski. I just think this is funny, but oh well. Something about second shears. Shannon's second, and she had a child. And then in the trumpet section here, the second shear, Christina was playing. She got pregnant, so she went away, and Stacy jumped over in a second shear. Guess what happened? She got pregnant. She wanted to, though. So she scooted back to fourth place. She didn't get back, but guess what happened? Nobody stays in second too long. Switch chairs on me sometimes. Anyway, on the big bad Barry, Susan Pimble. My name is Jennifer May, and I'm responsible for this crew. Mention when we first started, we had an alto player with us who was in the original Phil Spitalny band back in the 40s, and she played with us for about 8 years, Miss Fran Charette. And I like to mention her, I think of her quite often. It was a pleasure to have somebody who really forged the way for us to be on stage playing for you today. With an original, which I wrote, and which Jenny Jones and her husband Dennis arranged for the band. Everyone kept saying, when are you going to write a song? I was in this other band, and I said, when are you going to write one? So I wrote one, and they go, well, what's the name of it? I go, well, here it is. Thank you.
I just got that.
Family guy, yeah, you know, that little baby is just all that. Anyway, but the theme song is great, so here we go.
Thank you.
This is a song that was a big hit for the Betty Goodman Band with Peggy Lee on the vocal. And this is a pretty good copy of that arrangement, so I hope you enjoy it.
Nobody wants to guess?
teacher or nurse?
No.
Yes.
Close, close.
You know one. Music store owner, that's a given, right? I told you that one. This one up front, Jennifer, she has so many cats.
Jenny.
Jenny, I'm sorry. There's like three Jennys.
Yes.
I'm Jennifer, thank you.
We're gonna get all your stuff painted.
I know, it's been 40 years.
So Jenny, with a little bit of hint, it's yellow and really big.
No.
Somebody said it.
Somebody said it, who said it?
Bus driver.
Bus driver! Where did you get it from, you didn't ask? Okay, so this is one of our favorites, one of our older numbers too, on the count of three. came out tonight on this first snowy evening of the season. Thank you to the sound guys, it was awesome, and thank you again to Buff State College for having us, the music department for having us here. This is a fantastic hall, I gotta come out and hear some music now. It's just wonderful, thank you so much. So check our website for where we're playing next. On their programs is our 12th page in March. I hope you make it and support the Zata organization. That's it. Some jump jive.